Callie Babbitt is an associate professor in RIT's Golisano Institute for Sustainability. She's an expert in electronic waste and high-tech recycling, and we're here in the Eco Design Lab. Callie, tell us a little bit about the research you're working on.
Sure. So what our research group looks at is the environmental impacts of new technologies. Consumers get really excited when a new device gets introduced, but what we're concerned about is the potential environmental impacts of these new technologies. And we specifically look at consumer electronics. So what our research group is trying to do is to understand how consumers purchase these products and use them, and then link that to the design, manufacturing, and processing of these materials across their life cycle. There's not a lot of data available, so one of our big challenges is to collect that data ourselves. We spend a lot of time tearing products apart. We're able to, by doing this, collect a lot of really interesting information about the materials that they contained, how they're designed, if they're easy to disassemble. For example, if a consumer wanted to repair it to extend its lifespan if it broke. Most products are very challenging to do that, and we end up replacing it with a new device. So if we can design them to be greener, it can really minimize the environmental impacts across their life cycle.
Talk a little bit about the global impact of the work that you're doing.
So electronics have a really complex life cycle. They contain hundreds of materials that are mined all over the world. We can look at these design and the materials and the data we collect in the lab and try to inform national dialogues about smart policy. Our ultimate goal is to come up with sustainable solutions on a proactive basis, especially for products that are just now starting to take off. So we're looking at a wide array of technology, all the way from nanomaterials, 3D printing, and many of these consumer electronics and the materials and components that they include that are just now entering the market. We also want to share our information with the stakeholders who are making decisions across the sustainability spectrum. So we're thinking about how do we communicate to manufacturers best design practices? How can we communicate to policymakers smart policy to encourage consumers to recover the material and recycle it? And we also work with industry. And this is an area where I think RIT has a key advantage over many, is a strong partnerships with industry and stakeholders that can actually take the research we're doing and put it into action.